The boat we're going to take a video tour of today is Not Golfin'. She is a 2003 Regal 3260 Commodore. You can see the boat's got a huge swim platform. There's a ladder on this side. Across on the port side is a hot and cold shower. Got a nice storage area right here for spare lines, fenders, etc. Transom door with molded steps with easy access into the cockpit. This model's got excellent seating. You can see we've got a large U-shaped aft seat here. There is a table that mounts right there. That table will also drop down, and there are sun pad filler cushions for it. I don't know if you're going to be able to tell in the video or not, but I consider this these seats and vinyls to be in very good to excellent condition. At the end of this video, if you have questions, that's how you can get a hold of me. Off on the port side, we've got a cockpit wet bar, and there is the optional refrigerator, which is in excellent shape, so I'm assuming it's relatively new. Off on the port side here, we've got another seat. Got some storage underneath here, and we'll take a look at the dash. We've got a newer Garmin 741 XS GPS chart plotter. Dash is not faded, gauges are not faded. We've got a standalone digital depth finder right up there. And we've got a Raymarine VHF radio. You can see here's our shift and throttle controls. The unique and awesome feature about this boat is she has V-drive transmissions inboards, which generally most people prefer over stern drives because there's less maintenance. Again, you can see the double wide helm seat. Vinyl's also in great shape. This entire hatch, the full width of the boat, is electrically operated, which will get you into the twin Evolvo engines. They're the 5.7 GXIs, rated at 320 horsepower. Again, V-drive transmissions. We've got under 650 hours. And there's also a Kohler 7.3 kW generator with about 250 hours. So, very well-equipped boat. Again, we've got the walk-through windshield. The windshield, by the way, is an upgrade. It's stainless steel. I'm not going to go all the way out to the bow, but I'm hoping you can see that there is a big sun pad, which is in good shape. Spotlight. She does have a windlass. So again, very well equipped. I would say the one thing that a buyer might do is they might just replace the isinglass. It's not cut, torn, or anything like that, but it is getting a little bit cloudy. So now we'll take a walk down in the cabin. You can see right here we've got a Kenwood Marine stereo, and there's all of our controls for our 12-volt and 120-volt systems, offshore power, and the generator. You can see the steps are actually covered in a clear plastic. Off on the port side here, got a nice crescent shaped dinette, the wood table, got a double berth forward, there's a settee right there. Off on the starboard side, there's a flat screen TV. I'll get you a little closer view of that, but on the upper galley area, you can see we've got a microwave, there's a coffee maker, two burner electric stove, the fridge is below that door, and there's storage drawers behind that forward door. Again, for an 03, I am very impressed with the condition of this boat. Got a locker there. There's the flat screen TV. Got two large storage drawers here underneath the forward bed. Nice little soft music in the background. Of course, we have heating and air conditioning, hot water system. And here is what I think is one of, obviously other than the V drives, by the way, on the engines, the risers and manifolds were replaced in September of 2017. We'll have those records. We've got a queen size bed in a 32 foot boat, unheard of. So you got an air conditioning vent there. You've got a window right here to allow some natural ventilation in. And we'll just take a look in the head. Just like the rest of the boat, is exceptionally clean. We've got the VacuFlush head system, which is the desired head system. You have storage there and here. Even some storage up above. We'll try to keep me out of the video so I don't lower the value of the boat. Again, I think if you're able to see this boat in person, you'll be very pleased with the condition of the boat and also the equipment. She really is not lacking for anything. Just the boat owner's plans have changed, so they're going to do a few different things. I'm guessing go back to some golfing. So, 2003 Regal 3260. Located in St. James Marina, Southport, North Carolina. If you have any questions, please give me a call, and thank you very much for taking the time to watch this video.